saw few pigeons. Yeah, I have seen few pigeons. Even before I thought of making, because I have made a lot like days back. Now I'm going to class, and yeah, this is apple because I'm hungry. It is early morning class, so yeah, I'm taking you also. From last 4 weeks, our classes have been started, and before that it was like busy, like exams and all. And even now we have a lot of classes. So I could not edit many of our videos. Like I have made many videos, like many vlogs also, but I could not edit, and I am not able to do anything because of these classes. And even I'm attending few MC classes also. So yeah, I'm pretty like busy life, and busy schedule is going on. But now today mainly because I'm making a vlog, as I'm going to a class for neurology, which is in Varansovka. Varansovka is like far away from Bishkek, so we go like in a mashutka, as you guys know. Like you can see, I have shown you before also that mashutka is a transportation bus. So this is Rashmika.
Hello.
She wanted to come in a vlog. Okay. So yeah, I'll take you to our class, to neurology, but I'm not for class, only on the way journey, because on the way journey is like a view is awesome. I'm past 3 weeks, this is like 4th week, so I'm taking you also. Like every time I go, I was like, wow, this view is super, so I wanted to show you guys also. So let's go. And but right now I want to go to the other class. After that I have that, so I'll go first to a class called biostatic, which is it's like a branch of math, as you guys already know. Like we have to know even that. So yeah, let's go check it out what's happening in that class. And even from that classroom also the view is good. I'll show you everything. So yeah, now we'll go. I'm running late. I have to catch bus and like tram, bus, anything, whatever I get, and I have to go. So let's go, bye.
Дома Баткен базары.
Следующая остановка рынок Баткен.
Отыручу орындарды бойындағы райондарға мүмкіншіліктері шектелген балдар менен бара жатқан жана ұлғайған жүргіншілерге бергенді ұмытпаңыздар.
If you can hear the sound, like they're announcing the next stop in Russian and Kyrgyz, and yeah, here you go. We reached our university, which is in Batken, and here we went to attend our biostatics practice class. And I was climbing up, I thought it was in second floor, but no, it was in fourth floor. So yeah, I just stopped here because you would be bored watching this video for so long. And actually I cut this video here. I had a video till fourth floor, but it would be boring, right? So yeah, and I went early. I was waiting for them, Rashmita and Pratibha. After they come, I just entered my class, and from here I promised you to show the view. Right now it is not up to the mark, but yeah, during winter it is like snow, full of snow, and it would be great. And then we were waiting for the class to start because our sir was late, and I was so daring, I shot this video clip while sir was teaching. Yeah, we completed this class and we were heading to Varansovka class for neurology. And yeah, on that day the weather was not that good to be shot, but yeah, I made this on that day, but I did not have any option. And here, this is the graveyard. It is weird to show, but yeah, that is the graveyard there. And yeah, here the view will be very good in winter and summer, but right now I don't think so. And then we were heading back to Bishkek, so I kept this in reverse video. we completed our classes and we just got down like near our street, and we are here to buy because she is hungry. I mean,
we are hungry.
Yeah, we are hungry, so we bought shawarma, which is chicken. We don't eat beef and all, so only chicken. And yeah, this street which I'm standing here, this street is like whole of fast foods, and it's very good here. And yeah, this was the shawarma how they make, and I was happy to shoot this after so long. Like, I never got to shoot this video, and every time they would scold me, don't shoot it. But right now, they don't know I'm shooting it, and yeah. And yeah, after eating that, we went back to flat and we took rest because we were exhausted after attending class and all. Yeah, continue watching this video. Hope you like it.
It's all about what